I'm Dude, the Dude of Sports, the Duke of Entertainment. Sports fans, let's talk sports! So the playoffs are going to start Saturday, and Dirk Nowitzki said he's coming back for the 21st season. The most committed, the most loyal Dallas Maverick in the history, or maybe even the history of NBA. So, what and where will Dirk end his career? Is he going to end it maybe when he wants to, or just trying? He's wanting that last championship, but the team might not be that good. The team might not be that great, but that's okay. Maybe we'll get something in the draft that we really need, and what we really need is a big man. But if that doesn't happen, and the season is bad as it was this season, and it happens. And we got Dennis Smith Jr. What an incredible player that Dirk is pretty much helping to find his groove in the basketball, the NBA. So, thank you, Dirk, for being so committed to your teammates, helping them out, being so committed to your team, being a loyal teammate, and not being that kind of player that's, hey, I want this money, and I want this deal, I want to do this commercial, it's all about basketball. He's the Germinator. There's not any words to say how great Dirk Nowitzki is, but Dirk Nowitzki is one of the most incredible players that the Dallas Mavericks have ever had. If the Dallas Mavericks had a Hall of Fame, if they started one, or a Ring of Honor, or just This is the greatest Mavericks ever. This guy, that guy, that guy, Dirk. There'd be no way that Dirk wouldn't be on it. There'd be no way. And the playoffs. I'm excited. And it means that we're closer to the draft. But I want to talk about that later on in the video. But I just can't wait to playoffs, see who wins, and tell you. I'm going to tell you who I think is going to be the player, the team, I meant to say, that's going to win the championship. My cash it all in, put all the chips in on this one team. But you know, it's just opinion. It's not facts or anything. But what I've been seeing from this team, I think they are the best team. But what? Well, what do we expect from the playoffs? What do we expect to see in the playoffs? I can tell you one thing, slam dunks, amazing plays, amazing finishes, some of the best basketball that you'll see all year. Best basketball. And if LeBron James goes and he wins with the Cavaliers. The Cavaliers. If he wins with the Cavaliers, I don't think he's going anywhere. But I could be wrong. I could be wrong. He could go to Houston. He could go to LA. But we'll just have to see. A lot of people don't like him. But the stats that LeBron James has, and I know that LeBron James is one of those players that you're You think, wait a minute. Oh, why is everybody hyping him up? Why is everybody thinking that he's so great? Because he's out. Well, he's pretty much building up all the stats and becoming even better than Michael Jordan. He might not have the championship. He might not have the six championships that Michael Jordan, but his stats in shots, rebounds, games, it's coming up. He might be the greatest player of this generation. And I wouldn't doubt if he got himself some more championships. I wouldn't doubt it at all. But Dirk Nowitzki, 21st season, most committed player, most loyal player, not a man that doesn't want any money, doesn't want any big shoe deal, doesn't want anybody to buy his Dirk Nowitzki shirt or shoes, as I said. NBA playoffs, I'm going to talk about that more and give you my prediction of who I think is going to be the NBA champion by the end of the playoffs. I think people might think that I'm crazy. Well, when I say who I think is going to win the play. That's just what I think is the team that's gonna win it. Yes. And LeBron James, does he go or does he stay? There's another video that we'll talk about, but I just wanted to talk about a little bit. I just want to have this conversation about LeBron. Well, not really LeBron. Look, Dirk Nowitzki going for that 21st season. And that's always remembering the championship. And we can always say that was an incredible year. I never imagined something like that could happen. I'll always remember that when Dirk Nowitzki and the Mavericks won the championship. But as always, awesome, radical, cowabunga, dude. Thank you for watching the video. Do subscribe, like, hit the bell, and see you next time for some more sports.